form. If you watched the special on 48 Hours about Nashville, you saw young Marty Brown from Maceo, Kentucky, begin his journey to stardom. Tonight, he makes his Grand Ole Opry debut. Al Winter, video morning, is with Marty in the makeup area. Al, how's Marty holding up, buddy?
Porter, this man is too cool. He don't even seem bothered at all. Marty, how you doing?
Doing great.
It's good to have you here. And you're not nervous, are you?
Mm-hmm. No, I'm not nervous.
This man doesn't have a tense bone in his body. Probably not in your whole family. They're all here.
Yeah, they're all here. My mom and my dad, and my brothers and my sisters are all backstage and stuff.
For the benefit of those people who don't know Marty, you're from where are you from, little town Kentucky?
I'm from Maceo, Kentucky. And that's along the Ohio River there.
Yeah.
It's a good little town, you know. It's where I was born and raised. That's where I still live.
Well, you're their pride and joy. I bet you what they do, just lock up the town for a few hours tonight, and they all come down the Opry?
Well, there's a whole bunch of them out there. Some of them couldn't get seats, though, but... I saw a bunch of them today. We had had an in-store down there near my hometown, and a bunch of them come out, and I'd like to thank them all for coming out and buying my album, because the album, which you have a little copy of.
Got me a copy right here.
You gave me an early copy of it.
Right here.
And it doesn't come out till Tuesday, but we let special people get them early, you know?
That's one of the perks, ladies and gentlemen.
Like people
just one
in
of
Maceo,
the perks.
You know?
He's being modest. He had an in-store, which means he played in a music store today, mm-hmm. and they crammed 1,500 people into this store, and they sold, like, I don't know, 1,000 units of product. He had a big day.
Yeah.
And, of course, it ain't over yet. We want to show some people a good example of your work.
Okay.
One of the videos that I think we premiered back in Video Morning here months ago. And that's just a nice piece of work. Marty wrote
the
song.
Shot in my hometown.
Every now and then. Here's Marty.
And every now and then.
Kind of country music, and that was Maceo, Kentucky, right there.
That was Maceo.
Every man, every woman, every child, every dog.
Wave to them like we're doing the video.
In fact, there's a guy in a mule in the video, wasn't there?
Yeah, there's a mule in there. You have to look real close. I was telling Kathy on your show,
uh-huh.
You know, you have to look real close to catch that mule. But he left some things on the highway after he got there.
Well, how else would they know they made the video?
But
right?
If you notice, there's a mule. There's on that mule. There's a dog on his back. You have to look real close, everybody. But that's kind of like...
That happened a lot in Maceo? Mm-hmm.
Well, there's a... No, not really. Just a guy there, and... what was it? Green. Mr. Green, and he trained this dog, you know. He would disfield, and the old dog would get on the mule's back, you know.
Uh-huh.
It's kind of cute. All the kids had a ball with uh-huh. a mule, you know. They feed it and stuff like that.
Marty is so much fun to be around. Well, you write virtually everything you do, don't you?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
And he can come up with inspiration for a song from darn near anywhere. And I was going to ask you to do one here, and you can tell a story and do a bit of the song, but I was thinking about
okay.
the call you got from an old girlfriend.
Oh, okay. But we're not going to mention any names.
Oh, no, I'm sure not.
No, but this is, I got a call from one of my old girlfriends, and she did me kind of dirty back then. But we were young, though.
Well,
you know,
sure.
We were teenagers.
I understand.
It's like, I took her to prom, and started dating her about a month before prom, and it's like... spent a bunch of money on her a couple days after she broke up with me, so she used me.
Well, do me a minute of it.
I can't believe you're calling me after all these years, after all the pain you put me through, you still think I'd shed a tear.
Will you tell me you're sorry and that you were so blind? Time has made you see. But honey, I'm not the same old big-hearted fool like I used to be. And baby, I may still be just a little crazy, but honey, I ain't no fool. This old heart still cares, but my mind remembers. Oh, you put me through, so I'll just hang up the phone. Honey, leave me alone, don't call me. I'll call you, baby. I may still be just a little crazy, but honey, I ain't no fool.
Good stuff. Imagine what would have happened if you would have stayed with her. That's a beautiful song
for
when you left behind. Marty's coming up on the Opry and a whole lot more. Let's go back to Porter Wagner.
Thank you very much. Good job, Al. Good report.
I tell you, you folks out there tonight will kind of excuse my little notes. I've got a special guest tonight, and it's his first time here on the Grand Ole Opry. The MCA record people are excited about this young man, and they should be, because it's not often that a true, down-to-earth, pure 14-karat gold country boy will come along and do such a great job as this young man. He has a great determination, and I predict a great future for him. And you folks are going to give him a nice welcome because he's excited. It's his first trip here. He's also introducing this week his brand new album. Give a nice round of applause from Macy, Kentucky, my little friend, Marty Brown, ladies and gentlemen.
How's everybody doing out there? Let me get this thing plugged in. Praise the Lord and pass the grits on the Grand Ole Opry. We're going to play this little tune here. This is a song off my album that's coming out next Tuesday called High and Dry. It's called Your Sugar Daddy's Long Gone. Setting you free, and I'm gone. I'm gone. Tomorrow I'm gonna get gone. You wake up in the morning at the break of dawn. They find your sugar daddy's gonna be long gone. Hello, buddy. Get gone. give his team a warning, cause if you don't, you'll find your sugar daddy's gonna be long gone. Ooh, I'm history woman with capital letters. Keep that coming, boy. That's just what I've been working for ever since I was 14 years old. God bless you. Woo! Man, that feels good. This here's a song here that I wrote for my children. I have a little boy and a little girl, Crystal and a little Marty, and they used to wake me up in the mornings and wanting to watch cartoons, and I'd roll over and see their big eyes, and they inspired this one. It's called Wildest Dream. And through sleepy eyes, I caught you watching me sleep, and I realized that you are the reason I get up each day, and you are the sunshine when my skies are gray. You are the reason I feel this way. In my wild, never would I believe you could love a man like me. I'm just as calm. Would I be feeling this way? And it would be a nightmare later if you ever leave. Because you are the reason for the way that I feel. It's this love a dream. If this is a dream, I'll sleep a thousand years, then wake up to find you lying right here in my wildest dream. This love could only happen to me in my wildest dream.
Thank you very much. We'll see y'all next time. Thank you. young man. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure. That means a lot to that young man. And 48 hours, or if you saw that on CBS, they featured that young man. He has a great future. We'll be back right after this message from our sponsor.